Good morning, it's Renette. How are you? Yes, so today we're carrying on with our hinged page journal, and this is now part four where we're getting to decorate the journal. So I've started this morning while I was thinking what to do. So yeah, and so I started doing some squiggly bits on the cover itself because now I'm thinking, what can I do? And we're building up the courage to start decorating this. So, but in any case, that was now, what do we call that? Yeah, I don't know. Let's just carry on. Okay, so what I did start with this just to get myself into the mood. So, because I never use staples, because I'm always scared I'm gonna stitch over it, because I love stitching. So whenever I do clusters also, I never use just the staples. Yeah, so if I know I'm gonna do it in the book already, then I'll do it. So yeah. And then I did some bubbles. The bubbles we made the paper from yesterday. I'm using it in here. And yeah, so we'll start decorating this. I did do this page as well. And there's a few others, you know. See, there's the papers. We're gonna use this now. And yeah, so let's just see at the back. I've also done something. There's the bubble wrap we used yesterday. I use, because I'm not used to working with you know, this type of. I love grungy, and if I see other people doing it, it looks so amazing. But if I do it, I feel like. I don't know what I'm doing and I feel stressed. So that is now paper that I tried yesterday to do echo dyeing. That was not a big success, but in any case, I won't stop. I will try again. And yeah, so that's just my take on this grungy look for the moment. Hopefully it will, I will kick into a gear that's gonna be very creative soon. Yeah, in the next few minutes. So let's just start. I'm just gonna clean this up quickly. I did stitch these too quickly. I know where they are gonna go. And then there's another piece of the plastic. And so I want to try and use, or see, it must be scrappy. It must be things that you won't usually use in your usual journals. Because I want a scrappy look, grungy, scrappy, and it mustn't look like you try to make it scrappy. Must be organic. Okay, so let's just put these two in quickly, then we know they are in. Let me just find that page quickly. Yeah, because it's not that one there. Where is it now? Because I won't do the whole journal, you know, page by page. Because then that video will be too long. Maybe I'll just put the glue on this one as well. Yeah, and I did remember to bring my wet cloth, so that's good. Just with the fingers. You don't need a lot of glue for this. And you can stitch it. While it's, you know, if you want to stitch it in the book itself, then you can, but I didn't want to. I wanted to do it this way. just want to get that glue off there. Okay, so let's just find the other page. Okay. And I will link all the other videos plus the bonus video in this description box. So if you want to follow along how I did the journal from start to finish. Okay, so I think what I want to do now is maybe let's start from the beginning or the end. Because I think what I want to do is I first want to make something for these pockets here. And then for this. Yeah, so because there is a lot of space still to grow, but I don't want it too thick. And I think some of the scraps I will make like a little sample book, you know, like, and then just put it in here so you can decorate it yourself, some of the bits. I think while I'm just, let me just do it while I remember this. Let's put this in quickly. Then I know that is in. See, these I know I don't want to stitch, so I can do it. Because you can really hurt your machine when you stitch over your over needles. And this paper is very old, so I'm not going to let it stick out like that. I would rather just have it on the paper itself. Let's just do that. Okay, so at least that we know is done. And see, this is now a hinged page. We made the hinged page like that. So it's not stitched into the signature. I just wanted to do something that I usually don't do, you know, normally, because I saw in the other videos as well, you know, you can do some interesting stuff. Otherwise we get so rigid. And yeah, so let's just see. Let me think. I think I just want to make a little notebook that can go in here just with plain pages, and then I'll make a got this already, you know, old book pages, and then those are we gonna decorate. And maybe I'll make it a hinged little booklet that can go in the ear. Because see, there's a lot of space that you can. Okay, so let's start with that. Ay, 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 this table is now looking really, really full of stuff. Gonna tear this off as well, and then I'm just gonna put that into the book. I'll make little, yeah, let's just don't worry about that now. Okay, okay, where's my glue book? don't want it this white, you can just take your ink pad and just go like over it. I don't want that bulk. I'm going to put fabric here or paper, let's just see, so I don't have to put that there. And I want that like that, so it looks a bit grungy. Okay, let's see. I painted this painter yesterday, so let's see if we can use that somewhere. I'll try and make more videos on how to make the papers, you know, painted papers. Yeah, I don't know, after this year we had this, I don't know how long it's been now, a long time. But my creativity is not where I want it. So been an artist for so long, so I'm not scared, but I don't know, these days I feel scared. And it's not like in art you can do something wrong, because there is no wrong. Okay, let's just see. Oh, I love this paper. I won't do this whole book on this whole thing on the screen, because there's more than enough collage videos out there, and I know I love collage. It always set me in the right mood. And I did make, you remember these papers? I'll show you this other paper. I got it at a thrift store. I was so lucky, because I haven't seen anything like this in our country, you know, or in this little town I'm in. Because I don't know, people are just throwing stuff away. Okay, let me see. I don't want that to be so harsh there, but I'll wait till that dries. Let me just get a little dry that off quickly. Look at this paper. It is beautiful. I wish I could get more of it. And it feels super old. I'm just going to tear it there, then I can use that in something else, you know, like a cluster or so. Look, even that little piece is beautiful. It looks like this paper is coming from the 70s, you know, because look at the brown paper. They don't use this paper anymore for wallpaper. Now I want that one on the top, the flowers on the top there. Okay, like that, yes. Okay. See, that is why I left that. I didn't think I'm gonna do that, but that is, if you leave papers like that, then you can put it down now. It will tear after, you know, a while of using it, in and out, in and out. Okay, there we go. Ooh, love it. That paper just makes me so happy. Gorgeous. I'll put that aside. This was now a bigger book, so I did take two pages and then folded it, so now it's a bit thicker, so you can make like either a journal from it now or a book, little booklet. Okay, this is going to be the inside. Doesn't matter really, because you can almost, but I will, because I love that part there. And let's just use a little bit of this. Let me just think. This is gonna be the okay. Ach, I can just do it there. You guys, I can't wait for my microphone. There is always just something else that I need. Let me see, I want I should have actually, okay, let me see if I can lift it still. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Okay. Well, it's a beautiful rainy day here. Yeah? I don't know if you saw that, but it is old, old, old paper. I've got all this little, I'll show you now what I'm going to do with that. Okay, oh, beautiful, beautiful. I'm working a bit slow today. I'm faffing around. Okay, let me just find something other than that. Oh, let's see, maybe this. Okay, the neighbor, she's got her doggy. The poor thing is like, listen, I don't know if you can hear him, but he's howling. It's a small little dog. He is so cute. And then I always feel so sorry for him. He doesn't do it a lot, but I think if it starts raining, he maybe feels a bit alone. It's a shame. In the afternoon, he will come visit me when she comes back from work. I'll put that one. Yeah, let's just carry on. Maybe this one, I'm gonna put that around. Okay, so I think that one is done for now, until we can think what to do next. Let me just see, maybe I can, I lift this again? Thank you. So now we've done that and that. And so that's the inside, outside, and the outside. Okay. And so I think we will do the outside, the inside quickly as well. And then I will stop the video and carry on with this off screen. And then I'll just show you how we decorate further, you know. Then we will make a tag for the pocket and we'll start decorating from the front. Then, yeah, so, okay. Let me just think, I did make some paper for the inside. Let me just get it quickly. This is so cute. Okay, let's just concentrate. I'll just see if I can lift that quickly. Yes, I can. Okay. I am gonna stitch around this. So yeah, and that I'll do before I come back and show you the rest of the, because I want to finish this journal today. And yeah, so we can carry on because life is moving. Can't work weeks and months and years on one journal. That is not how it works. Not in my house. I like to start and finish a journal. Because I've been doing this journaling now for 2 years now. And yeah, so these stuff that I think 6 or 9 journals that I made, but I didn't finish it, you know. So now they just lying there waiting, and I never seem to get the time to do it, to just finish them. So now I can do that, then it looks a bit interesting. I'll cut that off. Want to wipe my card quickly because it's getting very sticky now. Okay, let's see. I think I want to have it here in the corner. Thank you. let's just see. Okay, perfect. Perfect, perfect. Oh, my hands. Okay, you guys, that is awesome. It looks amazing from here. I just want to put a little bit of washi as well. This was one of the washes I found was not my favorite, but now I can't stop using it. Yeah, that is beautiful. I'll just finish that page off there. Okay. Yeah, so the other day I was on the phone with my mom, and I can never just sit and do nothing. So while I was talking to her, I had a batch of coffee because I was coffee dyeing paper. And so I had this coffee and a brush was lying next to me. So then I started just making marks with a brush. And what is happening to my camera now? Okay, let's see. So that is, yeah, so that was now fun to do. I said, Mom, you can't believe the beautiful papers I'm making here while I'm talking to you. I actually should have just ironed it before I did this, but in any case, here we go. I always just start in the middle and then move out. I think this card needs a soap and water, that's what I think. I'm just showing you this, and then I'll just start. I just want to finish this then, and then we can carry on decorating the book inside. As I said, I want to finish this journal today. Okay, that is already looking much better. Okay, it looks like we're getting somewhere. Okay, let me just see. Do I want to? We can always do it later, you know. And if I want to make a pocket for you, I can. Or a belly band. I'll just come back just now. See you now. Okay, I'm back, and so this is the journal cards I made so far. So there's the journaling at the back, and then so I will decorate it further and then stitch and put tabs on it. Okay, so let's just see. I made some decorations quickly, and so let's just put them in the journal. See those tags is gonna go in here now. I made big tags so it can go in there. Okay, so what I did is I made like little clusters, but we're gonna make it like it's gonna flip. And so let's just move that aside, and yeah, so There's a little cluster I'm going to put somewhere. Let's put him first. Let's see, maybe there. This is also a hinged page. It does feel a bit stiff at the moment, but as you use it, it will be, you know, softened, because we took that card. You know those cards that come over, like if you buy a stencil or something, and it's got a little hole. I just put that in there. That doesn't make sense at all. But in any case, here we go. Let me just see. I will maybe do it here because you can write in on that cardboard. Oh my word. Oh my word. That doggy is now crying aloud. Shame. Let me just see. Do I want to? I think I'm going to use this. Okay, another little hinge. Also, this is just to show you what you can do. It's not necessary that, but it's just interesting. Okay, let's see. Now we're going to go into the second signature. Never remember, so that is gonna go in there. You can, if you want to, can you see on this envelope, you can put a piece of paper over there and then open it on the side here, and so the card or something can go in here, not like that, because it might be a bit difficult like so, and it will fall out. We'll just see as we go along how I'm gonna do that. So there we've got a little flip there. Maybe we can put the flip on this one here. Or on this one. Yeah, let's see. Oh yes, I like that. Okay, let me just see. I think I want a little flower on this one as well. Where is it? I love this washi tape, this color, and I've been using it now, or hoarding it. But young, we must start using our stuff. now we're going to the third signature. I'll show you what I did with this. You can see now it's like hanging too far over for me. So I'll show you what I did here. Okay, where is it? See, I opened it. You see it was like that. Now I opened it, but now you have to remember it still has to open. So if you don't, the pieces that came off here, you need to cut that off so it can still open again. So I'll just put that one there. Yep, I love that. Look, that might make sense, like, I don't know, like, it doesn't make sense at all. But it's something new and that I haven't done before. And it takes me out of my comfort zone. And while I'm here, I just want to put something over there. Of course, you can still write there. Yep. Okay, let me just put some glue over here. Love this, how it's coming along. I just want to put something else there. Maybe some of this blue. Just for some interest. Because it does look a bit dull there. Okay. Yep. You think you've got enough of those papers that you painted. So I think what I need to do is one day just make papers and then I've got enough. Okay, just to carry that blue over. Yeah, I think if you, because it can be a bit daunting, you know, decorating the book from start to finish. So I think if you do something, just do then on each signature, do something. And while I'm talking about that, I see in this paper I've got here, let me go to the third signature, just see, I've got that there. See that one, I'll also do like a hinge or something. And I just want some other paper as well for there. Okay, now I won't put it there. That is going to be too. Oh my word. Because I'm seeing it now, so I don't want to use it. So this is also a pocket. Let me soon put it here while I'm here. Okay. Okay, I'll see you with the next batch. Back, I just want to show you this quickly. The medicine papers, you know, those inners that you get in your box with all the medicine. I collage those papers, you know, the one, and then I'll just do the other one with plain brown paper. But what I want to show you now is this little piece here that I made. This was now the bottom of a plastic paper bag. So what I did is I tore it open there, and there, so you can write something in there now, like a little hidden spot, and you can make it a tuck as well. Okay, so that is what I wanted to show you quickly, and yes, before I forget. Okay, so see you just now. Okay, I am back. So I made little booklets, you know, just like 3 pages, just to go into tucks. I made a tuck as well, you know, and then I'll put it on the paper, and then you can just tuck this in there. So there's a few of those, and then okay, so there's the journaling card. I put a book page in, and then there's our little thing here, just a decoration at the bottom there. You saw that, just put more papers over there, and a little cluster. And I made another pocket for here there, because it was only one day, so now it's there's one as well. Look, there's still a lot to do. And yeah, so there is this pocket as well, and now I put a little poem here. This was now on a book page, and I'm just gonna put decoration on this side. And yeah, so there's still lots to do, but I just wanted to show you how far I got. And yeah, so let me just see. What I did is the medicine papers, I put brown paper on, the coffee dyed papers, and you see there as well. And let me just see, I did a few more. Okay, there's that. I'm gonna paint on this still. There's our little dog. Our hinged page, and yeah, it's actually taking longer than I thought it's gonna take. I put another tuck on this side here. see, and that is the other page of decorate that store. I'm wanting to show you now the, oh yeah, there's the other medicine paper. There's another word for it, but I'll think of it. But so let's just see what did I do. Okay, yeah, and then that one there, we did that. And I did put another tuck here as well. And a journaling card and a book page. Okay, so for now, that is now all for today. And then I will decorate still further and then show you the end result. Okay, and if I paint more papers, I'll make an extra video for that. Just to show you how to do it. Okay, I hope you enjoyed it. Have a good day.